Do you know the rules for taking money out of a Roth IRA without paying tax? It's a question that many grapple with, especially when planning for a secure and comfortable retirement. To start with, it's important to understand what a Roth IRA is. It's a special type of retirement account where qualified withdrawals are tax-free. Sounds good, right? But like everything in life, there are rules to follow. Firstly, understand the concept of contributions and earnings. Contributions are the money you put into the Roth IRA, and earnings are the profits made from the investments within the account. The good news is you can always withdraw your contributions tax-free and penalty-free, because taxes were paid at the time of making the contribution. However, for the earnings, it's a bit more complicated. To withdraw earnings tax-free and penalty-free, two conditions must be met. This is where the five-year rule and the qualification rule come into play. The five-year rule states that withdrawals of earnings will be free from taxes and penalties, provided that the Roth IRA has been open for at least 5 years. Now, this doesn't mean 5 years from the date of your first contribution. Instead, it starts on the first day of the tax year for which your initial contribution was made. The qualification rule, on the other hand, states that you must be at least 59 and a half years old to withdraw earnings tax-free and penalty-free. There are some exceptions to this rule, such as becoming disabled or using the withdrawal for a first-time home purchase. Remember, the goal of these rules is to encourage long-term saving and investing for retirement. So while it might be tempting to dip into those funds early, remember the potential tax implications. After all, understanding the rules is the first step towards using them to your advantage.